Hey guys, and welcome back to Misha's Corner. So today I'll be making some lunch. I'm making some lemon pepper wings, and yeah, so let's get started. All right, so I made some lemon pepper wings for a client this past week, and of course I added more ingredients, but this recipe is meant to be simple and easy for people that want to try it. So right here I have fresh chopped garlic, fresh lemons, large lemon pepper, and these were some whole wings that I chopped up into segments. So yeah, so now we're going to season this up and throw it in the oven. Alright guys, so I'm going to zest one of my lemons down in here over my chicken. I'm using fresh ingredients and bottled because this is not going to have enough time to marinate before I cook it. So I really want to get that lemon pepper flavor down in here. Ooh, ooh, look at me, drop my lemon. But I got it all off. So now I'm just going to put it down in here. Then you're gonna take your garlic, sprinkle, The garlic is obviously optional, but I wanted extra flavor. Again, like I said, you know, this is not gonna have much time to marinate. Then you're gonna take your lemon pepper seasoning. Use the one you prefer, but this is the one I had. You wanna be generous with your lemon pepper. Salt is my free ingredient. You don't have to count salt. We all have salt in the house. But all you need for this dish, guys, is three ingredients. That's it. Lemons, your seasoning, and your chicken. So, yes, I'm going to mix this all up and put it in the pan and let you guys see what it looks like. All right, guys. So, now that I have my chicken down in my pan, you're going to take the same lemon that we zested. You're going to take the juice and drizzle it all over the chicken. Don't worry if you get seeds. Just flick them off to the side. They're not going to ruin your chicken. Okay. So you want to get the lemon juice all on there. See, the lemon is like multi-use. Okay, so that's all you want to do. Get the lemon juice, fresh lemon juice, all over your chicken. See, look at me, just flicking my seeds off. It's no big deal. Pop this into a 400 degree oven for about 30 minutes. Make sure you keep an eye on it. You can go to a lower temperature if you prefer, but I prefer more darker and a little crispy around the edges. So that's why I'm going on 400. And I'll show you guys what it looks like. Okay, so I am going to sit down and eat and record myself so you guys, I can tell you guys exactly what it tastes like. But this is what the plate looks like. My lemon pepper wings here with some extra lemon for me to squeeze on it or whatever. I have some cucumber and some rice. So yeah, lunchtime. Okay, so I even turned my lights on for y'all so y'all can see me. Hopefully, y'all will be able to see the food. With what I'm recording with my phone, it has a thing there, and I don't know if it's getting the food, but y'all will see when I pick it up. But yeah, these are the wings. I made some wings exactly like this past weekend for a client. So I decided to make them for myself because I wanted to try them. So let's get into it. I love chicken. Y'all know I got so many chicken recipes on my channel, especially chicken wing. Okay, so you guys know I didn't even marinate this chicken for a long time. So I'm surprised the citrus picked up in it so much, and the garlic. And this is why I added the garlic, because I know I needed that extra punch. You want my rice? Y'all, I'm ghetto. I'm using a spoon. If you use a spoon to eat with, comment below. And don't judge me either. Especially with rice. I can't use a fork to eat rice. Oh. I should take my selfie while I'm talking to y'all. Try to get a thumbnail. But yeah, give these wings a try, guys. It's easy, few ingredients. Chicken wings are expensive though. We all know that. This package I think cost me $6 or $7. And the lemons, you already know, $3 for $1. And the lemon pepper was $1 something. So, you know, it's not that expensive when you get a few eats out of it. Versus going to a restaurant. So. Mm.
It's so lemony. I love it. I love it. So we're gonna get into this thumbnail. Y'all get to see a lot. I don't open up my life like this. Especially on my social media. You would think that's where I would do it and not here, but okay, so we're gonna try and get this thumbnail together. Wait till y'all see this thumbnail. God, it's so lemony and well seasoned. This is a strawberry punch. If you make these wings, tag me and let me know what you think. Go. You guys, remember the meatballs I made? When was that? Yesterday or the day before? 3 people already made that. Took pictures and sent it to me. So if you follow me on Instagram and you want to see how a regular person, day-to-day person, make this recipe and how yours will come out, just follow me. Every time someone sends me a pic, I post it. You can follow me on Instagram at _Misha's_corner. You guys should follow me because it's a lot going on there. But if you try my recipes, just take a pic. I'm gonna post them. It's harder to post it on YouTube than it is my social media. Because I'm just gonna make a video. Well, I could. I'm probably gonna do that. But yeah, I'm gonna finish up. Enjoy my lunch. I don't want this video to be too long. And I'll see you guys next time on my next video. Bye, guys.